Hello and welcome.
Lovely weather, nice people, fascinating topics, and the best of it, the Bosch Rexroth core, really good.
Here, that's the first time that we see this challenge, and that was really amazing for the first period that we have this challenge and this talks. And I hope that this will be continued next year, or over next year, or even in a periodical way. That would be really great.
So first of all, it's a real great atmosphere here. Everybody's so friendly and open, and it's a really great developer challenge that we got here. And I think it's really, really great that Bosch Rexroth is investing so much in open and free developers.
Yeah, what was my highlight of the developer conference? It's people coming together, it's a community. So from the beginning, we wanted to create a community of developers, of partners. We wanted to show our ecosystem. And my highlight here is people are coming together. I link them together and we create new things.
Great live event here in Ulm. Congratulations to Bosch Rexroth ctrlX.
For the first time, I'm really satisfied, and I think if we do it next time, it will be packed.
It was a pleasure to be here with the World Bosch Rexroth teams from Italy and from Germany. I want to thank you about the opportunity to explain my solution here for the ctrlX challenge. We hoped for the better. Thank you very much.
All these discussions we had, technical discussions, personal discussions, business discussions, so we had so many business ideas with the ctrlX world partners, with the developers, feature ideas, app ideas.
It is very interesting to see here the broad variety of solutions and also the different the different results, and it shows really that this ctrlX automation or the ctrlX core is really an open platform, and also there is a SDK on the web where everyone can develop and can participate.
It was really a pleasure to be here this year. There were really, really some very interesting things that the mentees presented today, and overall, it's really a great ecosystem. It's great to be here.
I enjoyed a lot the atmosphere today and the location, the open environment, which suits very much to the product strategy ctrlX does have. And I was actually very impressed by the results of the finalists.
So, what was your personal highlight?
I would say the challenge pitches yesterday, because this was really, I didn't expect it this way. It was really a professional presentation from every single finalist.
I'm in contact already with some new partners which are trying to develop new apps. And that's completely inspiring for me and also for our partners to see what's possible, to get new ideas. So thank you for this event.